The American bullfrog, Lithobates catesbeianus, commonly known as the bullfrog, is a large and well-known amphibian native to North America. Renowned for its distinctive croak and impressive size, this species holds an important place in both ecological and cultural contexts. Let's delve into the intricate details of the bullfrog's characteristics, behavior, habitat, life cycle, ecological significance, and more. Characteristics and physical features. Bullfrogs are among the largest frog species in North America, with males reaching lengths of up to 6-8 inches, 15 to 20 centimeters, and females being slightly larger. Their bodies are robust, with powerful hind legs adapted for leaping and swimming. Their smooth skin varies in color, ranging from shades of green and brown to olive, making them adept at blending into aquatic environments. The bullfrog's most distinctive feature is its resonant call, a deep and loud jug-a-rum that echoes across wetlands during the breeding season. Males produce this call to establish territory and attract females. Habitat and distribution. Bullfrogs are highly adaptable and can be found in a wide range of aquatic habitats, including ponds, lakes, marshes, slow-moving rivers, and even large puddles. They prefer areas with ample vegetation and aquatic plants, providing cover and hunting opportunities. Native to eastern North America, bullfrogs have been introduced to various regions across the continent and beyond due to their popularity in the pet trade and as a food source. However, their introduction has often led to negative ecological impacts in certain areas where they outcompete native amphibians for resources. Behavior and diet. Bullfrogs are opportunistic predators with a voracious appetite. Their diet includes a wide variety of prey, such as insects, smaller frogs, tadpoles, fish, crustaceans, and even small mammals. Their powerful jaws and sharp teeth enable them to catch and consume a diverse range of food items. Their predatory nature places them at the top of the aquatic food chain. Bullfrogs are adept swimmers and leapers, using their strong hind legs to propel themselves through water and over obstacles. They are most active during the evening and night, and their hunting strategy involves ambushing prey from the water's edge. Life cycle and reproduction. Bullfrogs undergo a complex life cycle that involves both aquatic and terrestrial stages. Breeding typically occurs during the warmer months, with males producing their characteristic calls to attract females. After mating, females lay their eggs in clusters that float on the water's surface, usually attached to aquatic vegetation. The eggs hatch into tadpoles, which undergo metamorphosis over a period of several months. As tadpoles, they feed on plant material and algae. Over time, they develop limbs and lungs, and eventually their tails are reabsorbed as they transition into froglets. This transformation marks their shift from a fully aquatic lifestyle to a more terrestrial one. Ecological significance and conservation. Bullfrogs play a crucial role in aquatic ecosystems as both predators and prey. As predators, they help control populations of insects and other aquatic organisms. However, their introduction to non-native habitats has led to concerns about their impact on local amphibian species through competition and predation. Conservation efforts for bullfrogs often focus on understanding their ecological role and mitigating potential negative impacts. In some areas, they are harvested for their meat, which is considered a delicacy in certain cuisines. Balancing their role in ecosystems and human uses remains a challenge. Bullfrogs, due to their position as both predators and prey, have complex interactions within their ecosystems. Their role as predators can help control insect populations and maintain the balance of aquatic food webs. On the other hand, their presence can also disrupt native amphibian populations through competition and predation on smaller species. Invasive populations of bullfrogs have been linked to declines in native amphibians in some regions. They can outcompete smaller native frogs for resources and prey on their eggs and tadpoles. This competition can have cascading effects on the entire ecosystem. Conservation efforts are focused on understanding and mitigating the impacts of bullfrog invasions, especially in areas where they have been introduced beyond their native range. Management strategies may involve removal of invasive populations, restoration of native habitats, and monitoring of native amphibian populations. Cultural significance. Beyond their ecological importance, bullfrogs have cultural significance as well. In some parts of North America, their deep, resonant call is synonymous with summer evenings and wetland habitats. This call has inspired folklore, stories, and cultural associations. Bullfrogs have also been used in scientific research to study topics like vocal communication, metamorphosis, and amphibian decline. Human interaction and use. Bullfrogs have found their way into human activities in various ways. Historically, they have been harvested for their meat, which is considered a delicacy in some cultures. In the pet trade, they have been popular due to their unique appearance and vocalizations. However, releasing pet bullfrogs into non-native habitats can lead to ecological disruptions. Additionally, bullfrogs have been studied for their biological significance. They have contributed to scientific understanding of topics such as bioacoustics, the study of animal sounds, amphibian diseases, and aquatic ecosystem dynamics. In conclusion, the American bullfrog is a captivating amphibian that embodies the intricacies of ecosystem interactions, human influence, and cultural connections. Its role as both predator and prey underscores the delicate web of life in wetland environments. The ongoing challenge lies in managing its invasive presence while appreciating its ecological importance and cultural significance.